Now we have to remember, when you're working with your dog, when you're coming to me, I'm going to tell you this. Certain dogs have certain calibers. For instance, everybody wants that pro athlete. But sometimes that athlete may just have the capabilities of middle school or elementary or high school. Right? Hey, some dogs may not even be athletes. They may be chemists, like humans. Chemists, doctors, engineers, politicians, you name it. It just depends on the dog. So always take that into consideration, because when you go to a trainer or you come to me, I'm going to give you the real deal. I'm going to be blunt honest with you, because I don't want to set your expectations too high. I'm going to give you what I think we can accomplish. And then sometimes the dog will fool you, and all of a sudden the dog exceeds your expectations. I'm just there here to make you understand what you have, how we're going to accomplish your goal. And it's not going to be an easy road. Rome wasn't built in a day. Why do you think your dog will be built in a day?